The Karnataka Cabinet on Monday cleared the controversial Karnataka Protection of Right to Freedom of Religion Bill 2021, which will on Wednesday be taken up by the State Assembly. The Karnataka Pradesh Congress Committee President D.K. Shivakumar has already said that his party will oppose the bill in the Assembly. The draft bill proposes a maximum punishment of 10 years of imprisonment for forcible conversion of persons from scheduled caste, scheduled tribe communities, minors and women to another religion. The bill is similar to laws in BJP-ruled states such as Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. The bill is being largely seen as an attempt by the BJP government to gain traction ahead of the 2023 State Assembly polls. However, the minority Christian community has opposed the bill as they feel this would lead to an increase in attacks on Christians who already feel threatened in the BJP-ruled state. Christians, who represent less than 2% of the local population in the state, say there is no need for the new provision given that there are enough rules and regulations to prevent any abuse. A recent report by the Religious Liberty Commission of the Evangelical Fellowship of India has claimed that this talk of enacting an anti-religious conversion law by the state government has led to a spurt in acts to target Christians. The report has documented 39 violent attacks on Christians in Karnataka since January. Yet, members of some Hindu fundamentalist groups have claimed that forceful religious conversions or those through some form of allurement are rampant by members of the Christian community. Christians have in turn refuted these allegations, saying they were just part of the state BJP government's plot to gather more support. Significantly, reports of attacks on members of the Christian community have been coming from other states as well. A federal report.